There you are. Gorgeous. So, welcome to the next episode of American Truck Simulator. This is the Monday morning episode. Had a great weekend, honestly. But right now, I feel I'm still a little bit sick, so forgive me if I'm knocking here and there and things like that. But I'll be fine. So anyway, let's go. Let's see where we are. Oh, our rating is already 1.7. That's cool. We actually increased. Our progress history is nice and going upwards, as it should. I'm at level 6, which means, oh okay, I already assigned everything, so there is nothing I can do here. We're going for the first half of the skill. Fragile cargoes, just-in delivery and fuel economy doesn't help us that much, to be honest. At least it didn't help us too much in European Truck Simulator, so I take the story the same. We are currently in Sacramento and we don't have anything that we want to send. What I would like to do is that I'm thinking it would be nice to take a trip to San Rafael. And never been to San Francisco, Oakland, Santa Cruz. I never been on these areas, you see. I went this lane down here. Okay, other than a couple of small roads, I perfectly, explored Nevada. So that's kind of behind me. In California, Redding, Holbrook is the top where I haven't been. That's one thing. But I haven't been all the coast, so I'm actually going to try to see if I can have maybe a very short job to San Rafael or something. And see what Stockton, Oakdale, Oakland, none of these I've been to. So let's see. There you go. Eureka. Okay, first of all, any job that's starting from here. Going to Jackpot. Yeah, that's where we came from. San Diego. Oh, wait a minute. San Diego is nice, but, it's pretty much the same, right? Early? Nope. How about Elko? Los Angeles? Cheese? Oh, no. I mean, Barstow, Oxnard. Oh, okay. Oxnard sounds good, even though it's a very... But here's the problem. I need to make money because, wait a minute, I have 37,000. I'm good. I might take this very short job for the pure reason I want to go to this area here. Or do I have... Okay, let's do something. Let's check something because I might have enough time to actually drive over. Oh no, I don't. I'm kind of tired. I need to rest. So, all right, never mind. If I have to rest, let me see where is my next rest station can be. I cannot get there in 1.5 hours. That's too far away. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna actually take a rest here. And we check out the navigation after that, right? We check out the top market after. Let's just go to take a rest here first. Alright, it's just 6 minutes. Let's go. It's a small, very small little job. But, I mean, it's not a job, it's just a very small little trip. Okay. Alright. Let's just see where we are. Okay, we're gonna go that way. Fine. Let's just go. Nice sound. All right. Let's just see. I love, oh shit. The brake is always a little bit too sensitive. I probably should change that. All right, nobody's here. Nobody's here. I know you're sleepy. The only problem I have, actually, what I might do, what I might end up doing actually is, oh man, I might actually sleep twice. In other words, after sleeping, I might actually go back to sleep. Because if I go to sleep now, it's gonna be like the middle of the night. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. My brake is too strong. Sorry. There you go, you can just rest right here. Perfect. So, let's take a rest. You see, it's the middle of the night. I don't like the middle of the night. I'm gonna take a rest one more time. And we are in daytime. Perfect. Now, before we go anywhere, let's take a look at our camp company here. Where are we? Okay. This guy is picking up the flag, but let me look at the driver managers better. So I'm actually making in this, I make about 6,000 a day. He makes about 1,312, which means that we are already probably breaking even, which is good. You know, because we have to pay like 7,000 something to the bank. See this guy, he already has all these three, and I'm going for long distance just as always. And he is doing some nice job, but okay, not that bad. On the 12th, he made some short one, but actually, that's like an extra. I think he's doing a pretty good job. I like it. Okay, I'm good. So now let's take a look at the job market here. Trade market, kind of hard. I want to take a look at destination. And I want to look at, how can I get here? Can I get to Eureka, Homebrook? Nothing. Nothing is going there. How about San Rafa, San Francisco, Oakland, Santa Cruz? Oh crap, there is no job going there. That's... Alright. Okay, what I'm thinking about is, okay, where do you have jobs from here? You can go to Bakersfield. Ellie, Jackpot, Vegas, Los Angeles, Sacramento. That's like a really short job. Okay, these are all Sacramento. There's one to San Diego. Rocky, and that's it. How about from here, San Rafael? Not destination. I want to go price down. And starting from, you cannot start from San Rafael. I don't know, it's weird. If you cannot start from any of these places, how the hell can you do anything? Alright, you know what? I'm actually going to do a different circuit now then. I am simply going to go to San Rafael. And then I'm going to go to San Francisco. Oakland. Oh no, wait a minute. Wrong direction. So I wanna go to here and then here and then here. There you go. Just gonna go all the way here. Distance. Can I go down to Huron as well? No, that's already too long. Let's just go this way and we're gonna stop at Oakland. What do you think? I'm just gonna take a little trip right now because I'm tired of not going to many places. Not taking any cargo is it's not so good, but whatever. I am actually going to do that. Yeah, let's go. We're just going to have some joy right here, so let's just explore, okay? And I don't have that much of a... Okay, Lucas just got us 556 or something. That's a nice thing. Alright, let's just go. How do I go there? Yeah, okay, fine. There you go. And we're gonna go this way. No, don't. Okay. I can go. And let's just go. Okay, so today we are not working. It's Saturday, so we're going on a little trip on our Saturday, and we're just gonna explore this gorgeous place. I love this place. Look at that. Shit. Fuck. Okay. I'm getting pissed off at myself. Because I always forget to do that. Alright, we can go 55. Look at that. They are building a house. And there are some farms and things. This thing is amazing. Look at that. Cool. That other truck is built. I mean, I maxed almost everything out. Not everything, actually, to be honest. I didn't max everything out. I think. But pretty close. Now, it's a new program, it's a new software, so actually the fact that my computer wouldn't be able to... Nice. Shit. You know, I can actually start it. No, I cannot. Shit. Are you letting me go? Thank you. I thought you were letting me go. Oh man, that was ugly. Sorry. You see, there are some roads that I cannot go to yet. Yeah? So anyway, we're just taking a joyride to actually get to know some of the cities around. We just paid some loans, but I think we are still fine. Look at that. I mean, we still have like 31,000, right? Alright, let the police go and then we can go. At this time, we don't have to worry about our cargo because we don't have any. But so we are going actually much easier. We are, you know, this, oh shit, sorry, this truck is not too strong, but without the, wait a minute, stop there. Oh, there's a train coming. Oh no, not a train. It's just some construction, and it constructions. They actually have the directions decided which way you can go, which way you can. Alright, you can go 35. Probably you have to go down to 30 anyway. That's right. And look at that place. Where are we? A nice little parking, you know, resting place. So we just found one of the cities. It's kind of cool. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna... It's an empty truck, so... Oh, beautiful. Look at that beauty. It's so detailed, it's just unbelievable. At this speed, probably I shouldn't go by, you know, with the 8 speed. Having said that, All right, we can go. Having said that, I'm without any cargo, so I can go pretty much as quick as I want. Oh shit. No. I need to. I have plenty of talk right now because I don't have any cargo. So we just look around and explore the whole place. Alright, we can go. We can go 55, so hurry up, boy. And we're gonna go up on the hills, so it's gonna be probably slowing down. Okay, I can go 55, but my car probably can't, but shit, look at that. Look at that view. I mean, I cannot even see the whole thing. Gosh, this is beautiful. I hope my sound is alright. The last couple of days, there has been some weird sounds from my microphone, so I hope it's done. I really don't know. I can still carry on. Oh, wait a minute, we are getting to San Francisco, guys. Look at this bridge. Oh shit. Okay, slow down. There are some airplanes. Oh yeah. Right. Look at those airplanes. That's cool. Okay, this is the only time I'm actually gonna do this because we have to look at that. Shoot! Look at that face. Oh no! Gosh, I hit my. Now, okay. That's why you don't do that, man. Oh no. Oh no. I hit my beautiful truck. Oh, wait a minute. There's a pay station here. I actually have to pay. Can I go either one? I think so. Do I have to stop? No, I don't. All right, that's good. There you go. All right, we're going. Look at that. This area actually looks distantly different. All right. This place actually does look different. We're going straight. We're in the Bay Area, look at that. I mean, that's why I like this game, you know. It's you go to different areas and it looks very different. You know, while in Europe, to be honest, all big territories look exactly the same. Yep. I'm gonna check out my car, truck in a second. I don't think anything is serious, I just kind of scratched it a little bit. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. That was a strong break. Okay. Honestly, I'm really not sure this time of streaming is a good idea or not, because I kind of feel that let's go to 30. Let's go straight here, straight. Okay. And then let's take a look. Look at that face. Oh my goodness, this is wonderful. Anybody in front of me? No? This whole area is like, wow, San Francisco is a beautiful city, man. Gorgeous. Look at that. Okay, I'm gonna just stop here for a second and marvel. Gosh, alright, let's go. I know I'm not supposed to do that, but actually it's fun. Oh shit! Ah, damn it! Whatever. I wasted some money. That happened. But I mean, look at that place and the UPS truck. I mean, everything is so detailed. Look at those trees. Buildings here are absolutely marvelous, too. Oh, wow. Look at that city. I mean, hold on. I'm gonna stop for a second here. People are gonna be pissed off because of that, but I just have to look around. Look at that. I mean, now that's what I'm talking about. You know, that's when you have a city. Okay, you probably cannot go to most of the place, but you do feel that you're inside. Unbelievable. All right. People are probably a little bit pissed off because of me. I can fully understand them. Let's get back in the truck and let's just go. Let's start at 8 again. No, let's go to 7. Oh, you can go 35 here. Alright. Let's go 35. I mean, look at that! Gosh! Have you seen anything beautiful like that? Look at that! Oh my goodness! This is almost like not fair, you know? And guess what? Oh no, you cannot go that way. Okay. That's the only thing, you know. Oh, what did I go through? Did I hit something? Okay, we can actually go. Right? I think so. No, not 35. Just 30. There you go, and we make a little loop here. I have to drive, sorry guys, I cannot look around. But, oh, we're gonna take another bridge, look at that. Freaking believable. Oh my goodness, this is beautiful. Look at that thing. Gosh. Oh, we can go by. We can go quicker, but do I want to go quicker actually? I mean, I want to enjoy the view. Look at that. Gosh, oh shit. Alright. We're going into some tunnel. Oh gosh, this is beautiful. This is awesome. Gosh, oh, make sure that we are going in the wrong way. Hold on, let me just break here. Oh gosh. We just got to open. We're gonna have to pay a little bit here as well. Do I have to rest? No, I still have 5 hours. That's good. Alright, and now we are on our own, right? So let's go to the map for a sec. We're here. In 5 hours' time, I think I can get myself to Santa Cruz. Wait, where are we now? San Francisco, how did you get here? Yeah, we took this one, so we can take that one off, that's right. Yes, I want to get here. I want to go to Santa Cruz. That's right. Actually, you know what? That's not the one. I want to come here. There you go. There you go. But wait a minute, I want to pass this road here. Oh shit, no. Okay, first I want to pass this road. How the hell do I get there? Oh no, I don't need this one. But... No, I don't need that one either. So I want to go this way and then I want to get to Santa Cruz, here. There you go, that's the plan. Looks like a nice little trip, right? Yep, that's what we're gonna do, and then we're gonna take a rest, and we're gonna see if we can deliver some goods. Alright? Right, now we are still on vacation, it's a beautiful day. So, let's just do that. Alright, let's go. It's already evening, so we gotta hurry up. Alright, let's go. 55, that's perfect. Look at the way it's getting darker. I mean, this is just... incredible. Do I even have to slow down? I don't think so. I mean, I probably have to because this guy in front of me, but maybe not. We just have to play it by ear. He is the same as me. Oh no, I have to. Hold on. Anything behind me? Alright. Good. Alright. Look at the way it's getting slightly darker. It's 8 o'clock in the evening. It becomes dark. Slowly but surely. But in the meantime, look at that level of details. There's a farm there. I'm going off the road. This time I want to go off the road. So maybe I have to pay attention to what I'm doing. Come on! Hey! Anya! Oh. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Let's just go. It's so relaxing to drive here. I love it. Alright, unfortunately the road ends there. Let me see why. We are going that direction. Weird. There's no real reason why the road couldn't go in here, but probably that's because, excuse me, there are no other cities, so there's no real place you could go, even though you could still roam around. It would have been fun, but whatever. Alright, we're gonna just go down. And I'm actually going to that's a small road. Are you sure that's 55? Look at that road, come on. I don't think I want to go 55 on this road, you know what? I think at this speed, 30 is about, just about right, right? Would you go 55 on a road like this? Come on, that's irresponsible. So either it's a mistake, or excuse me, or you know it's 55 for like cars, but even for them it's too quick. All right, let's see the road. Oh my goodness. Imagine if I have a large cargo here. That would be kinda. Oh, what a pity that it's night. Oh my. Because this is absolutely beautiful. But dark as fuck. There's a rest area here. Okay, I need to rest in shortly, but not that shortly. Yep, I'm gonna speed up a little bit, like 35-ish. Gosh, this is beautiful. This is amazing. Alright, it would be a little bit rough with a large cargo, but we kind of hard to negotiate, so I gotta I gotta pay attention to that. I'm gonna remember this too. Don't choose this road. So now I see. So actually, I have a feeling that the reason, you can choose like what your waypoint, that actually has an extra function here, because if you don't use your waypoint, you might end up being, okay, where are we? Is it in the place I wanted to rest? No, oh my God, wait a minute. Can I go, actually, no, no. Can I actually go that? I would like to get there, but can I get the trip? Oh yeah, I can get there. 1:30, 1:28 minutes. 1 hour and 28 minutes. I can do that. No problem. No worries. Look at that road. Oh my goodness. Are you sure that road is actually suitable for trucks? I mean, come on. Imagine with a long lo with a long thing behind you. It'd be kind of impossible, right? Anybody? Nobody? Right. This is amazing. This game is so much better than the second, than the European one. I mean, this is just, it blows that out of the water. That's for sure. This is just gorgeous and detailed, and apparently you actually have to make some real decisions. Oh, look at that. Look at those hills, and we're gonna get into a small little city here. Oh my goodness, this is unfair. Okay, I have 55 minutes left to get there, and I still have, okay, that's fine. It's gonna be like the last minute, but oh, hey there, Tom, how you doing? This is Monday morning here in Taiwan, and I'm just enjoying some leisurely game. I'm afraid I can't, buddy. I'm sorry. I'm right now, I'm pretty much done as well. But this is beautiful. Right now, I'm at the point that I am trying to get some new games as well, some of the good ones, and I have trouble paying for them, so I'm afraid, buddy. No. Okay, we're gonna get to Santa Cruz where we are. Go down to. There you go. Let's take a look. All right, so I'm gonna take a left here, and we're gonna be there just in a second. All right, that's good. Actually, I could go straight as well. The road itself would allow me to do that. Oh shit. Done it again. Somebody please kick me in the butt. So many times I've done that. All right. Another red light right here. This is crazy. I've done this same mistake like 10 times over. It is really annoying. So where are you from, Tom, by the way? I'm just gonna start in 7. So I don't have this stupid problem. Wait a minute. I know you're tired. I know it. But I'm gonna beat you to it. That's right, I'm beating you too. I have 21 minutes, but I'm gonna get there in 2 minutes, so... I am beating you too. Alright. Sorry, I take... Yeah, it could be an easier one. Alright, here you go. We just got to our destination, which is... a garage, which, by the way, I'm probably exploring right now. There's a rest area here. Here you go. There you go, that's a rest area. I'm just gonna turn around so it looks better when I come up. There's some taco and burritos and things like that. I mean, this is fantastic. Alright, let's turn around here, guys. Alright, there you go. Let's stop the engine. Let's take a rest. And in the morning, we are right here. Look at that cave. Isn't that freaking gorgeous? Alright, now. I think we have rested enough. It's time to... time to get ourselves a job. You gotta work. Otherwise, you're gonna be in trouble because our money is gonna run out. We have... oh, wait a minute. I have 46,000? No. I have 32,000. See, I'm going down. The bank is taking away almost 8,000 a day, and I'm not making that much. So... even though I could take out, like... 130,000 anytime if I really wanted, but I try not to do that. From now on, I try to be loan free. So, okay, here you go. You can look at that. Now we have these places in the map. So, let's go from Santa Cruz. Where can we go? Carson City, Reno, Alley, San Diego. That's kind of a road I haven't been to, at least part of it. Los Angeles. Limestone. Oh, no. Barstow. Okay, Barstow. Bakersfield and San Francisco. Oh, wait a minute. I haven't been... that little road I haven't taken before, but that is not gonna pay my bill. It's kind of... what could we do? I'm not a big fan of this mining places. Let's see. Should we go back to Alley? How about if I start from here? Alright, I'm gonna go. Okay, restaurant spot, fireworks. It's a very light but long road. Okay, let's take this one. This is a long load. It's a very long load. And maybe from there I can actually take a look at Hornbrook. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So let's go. This one, when is it? 5? When does it? Oh, 9 hours, 9 minutes. That's good. Monday, you can get there. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Wait a minute. Not perfect, but I think we can do it. Alright, let's do this one. Perfect. Go. Alright, let's just go. Wait, are you telling me? Oh, okay. It takes me so far away. I was like, okay, I'm going to go pick up these goods and then I'm going to make a cut in the video so that we can actually go and go to some other places. Let's go it forward. Alright, we're gonna have a very light but long load here. Look at that Cadillac. Oh god, that is beautiful. And look at the sea, come on. Come on, go closer, go closer, go closer, I wanna see. Oh, wow. I know, guys, it's not a mature play broadcast, but I'm jizzing my pants, honestly. This is beautiful. This is way too beautiful. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Hold on. This is, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look at this little city. I mean, are you kidding me now? And people are complaining about this software? What the hell? This is perfect. I mean, this game is, as my friend would say, because he loves to use that expression, it's too good to be true, alright? This is just way too beautiful to be true. This is beautiful. Okay, we got here. We're just here. There you go. I think I've got one of our cargoes here. Alright. Oh, go ahead a little bit. Come on. There you go. And we're gonna take. Wait a minute. Yeah, this is the one that we wanted to take, right? That's good. So, offer expire. Okay, we have a 10 hours, 51 minutes trip, which we can do without resting. So, we're gonna get there by, like. Okay, we have like 3 hours extra. That's good. Alright, let's take the job for sure. But before we take the job, I'm gonna make a cut in the video, so thank you very much for watching this episode. It was a nice trip. Imagine that little road with a real cargo. That would have been fantastic. Anyway, see you guys next time. In the next episode, we're gonna go to Reno. So, bye-bye.